Hey, record. Yep.
Just hit the shutter. Is it flashing red?
Yeah, it's recording. Craig, how does it feel?
What's it feel? Feel what?
You're the camera.
Even in focus, man.
Yeah. It's all right. It's a good shot. I like it. Hey, Mark, how does it feel?
Way too close.
I know, it's too close, but the cameraman's actually putting your flowers on.
I know.
We've got to go back a bit. Here. There. Oh, yep. It's a bit too high.
Not sad.
Mark, you're a bit tall.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, there we go.
Mark gives up. Doesn't even try.
I tried.
No, you didn't. You're a failure.
That's a good camera.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Settle down with me, settle down. We can settle at a table for two. Won't you wine and dine with me, settle down. I wanna raise a child, I wanna raise a child. Won't you raise a child with me, raise a child. We'll call him Nebraska, Nebraska Jones.
I am proud to take you as my wife. For all the time we have been together, there has been always the kind of mutual understanding which is only shared when you are truly in love. You have helped me triumph over challenges presented, encouraged my personal growth, and boosted my cleanliness capabilities. You have helped me become the person I am today, and with your help, I will become a better person tomorrow. I vow to trust and value your opinions and stand by your actions. I pledge to always treat you as my best friend and equal. I will ask for help when I need it and offer help to you always. Let us be friends, lovers, and grow old gracefully together.
That's a relief.
Well done, man.
Okay, so I'll be keeping this short and sweet. Mark, the day we met at Bungalow was the first day of many to come for me to get to know how truly incredible you are both inside and out. I love the way you challenge my reality and perception of life. You have shown me how to be my higher self, to thrive on laughter and positivity. I know things may not always go our way and things beyond our circle may affect our relationship. Nevertheless, I promise you I will never run and will always work at this marriage every day of my life. I vow to you, Mark Radmelli, that as long as I am with you, you will never spend one moment feeling unloved. You will never have to live in fear that some may not accept you for who you are and what you stand for, because I always will. I promise to be loyal both physically as well as mentally and to support you in all your aspirations for time to come. It wasn't easy getting to this stage, as we both know, but I vow to always pick you. Every moment of every day, I promise to choose you.
Man and wife, you may now kiss the bride.
missing you. Picture a rainbow, you held it in your hand. I saw flashes, you saw the plan. I wandered out in the world for years. You just stayed in your room. I saw the crescent. You saw the whole of the moon. I was grounded while you touched the sky. I was dumbfounded by. You saw pure lies, I saw the great dirty valley. You saw Brigadoon and I saw the crescent. You saw the whole of the moon. Stars, and you know how it feels to get too high, too far, too soon. You saw the whole of the moon, whole of the moon. I spoke about wings. Just flew. I wondered, I guessed, and I tried. You just knew I sighed. While you swooned, and I saw the crescent. The whole of the moon, the whole of the moon.
trust in who we are, and nothing else matters. I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. Hold these words I learned to say, and nothing else matters. Yeah, trust I seek, and I find in you. Every day